later than usual tonight.
That's for sure. It was our first complete run through with the Tin Man.
I see. Now, what's the name of the musical again? No, wait, I know. It's the Pirates of Pittsburgh.
That's right, I keep forgetting.
Well, just don't forget to come and see it.
Opening night is only a week away.
I'll be there. Guess it's time to finish my work and go home. Good night, kids.
Good night!
Good night, Floyd. Rehearsal went very well tonight, kids.
Thank you, Mrs. Appleby!
We'll see you tomorrow in music class. Good night!
Good night, Mrs. Appleby!
Hey, how about the story before we go home?
Sure! Okay, sounds fun!
No, thank you. I'm leaving.
Afraid of hearing one ghost story, Lindsay?
Telling ghost stories is a fascist activity.
What does that mean?
What's that? What's wrong? I hear something.
Shh, listen.
Thank you.
nights, someone or something has been right here in this room playing this very piano.
Do you have any idea who I do?
I don't want to alarm you, but we think it might be a ghost.
A ghost? What makes you think that?
Well, you tell them, kids.
We heard change around me when it walks.
And play the piano in the dark.
And there was no one left in the building after you left, Mrs. Appleby.
Now wait 1 minute. You are jumping to conclusions. All you have to go on is circumstantial evidence.
What is that?
Sounds like a disease.
Let me explain.
Thank you. heard. You took the words right out of my mouth. Let's go!
Thank you. Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mrs. Appleby.
Oh, our dear classmate Sam has gotten cancer, so she will not be coming today. But anyways, to wrap up our unit on classical music, I have a special activity planned for you. We are going to play Name That Tune. Woo! I have asked Mr. Musician to play just a part of our favorite classical theme music. Each of you will have a chance to identify the melody and its composer. We'll begin with you, Lindsay. Name this tune.
If you know of anyone doing this, give them the word that they are to go right now.